We believe it's important to put the latest euro moves in context, and after consolidating off a plus 3-year high from earlier this year, the market had seen a contraction in range that was warning of a big break, and that break happened to be to the downside. Now we've nearly reached that measured move extension from that break, and as per the Ichimoku cloud, it shows that we're still in an uptrend on the weekly chart, and the market should see limited setbacks in favor of that next higher low and bullish continuation.